This is the board game Majorities. As I just said, a fairly easy game to explain. The strategy could be difficult, I'm not really sure. All right, Majorities is a deceptively simple game based on majority rule. Control the majority of spaces on a line to win the line. Control the majority of parallel lines to win a direction. And control a majority of three directions to win the game. Starting with an empty board, white plays one stone on any empty space. After the first play, black and white alternate placing two stones each. When the board is full, or probably quite a while before, one player will have one. And these darker squares, or hexagons, you can't play there. They don't count as part of the line or anything. It shows you on the right-hand side if you own a line or something, but if you own the majority amount of stones in that line, you win the line. Does that make sense?
So we're trying to get them in a line?
You're trying to get a majority of number of stones in a single line, and then you win that line. So say this middle one. You can see my mouse, can't you?
Yeah, I can see it, yeah.
Yeah, so this middle one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 that you can go. If you get 4 out of the 7 in that line, then you win the line.
Okay.
Or there's 5 on the edge here if you get 3 out of the 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It looks like there's 5s and 7s. So if you go back to the rules, control majority of spaces of a line to win the line, control a majority of the parallel lines to win a direction. So whatever direction of the line, if you get this direction, or this direction, so three directions. If you win the majority of the lines in that direction, you win that direction. And if you control a majority of three directions, you win the game. You have to push done. I'm going to forget that a few times. So. Get 2 stones for the rest of the game. So I did already win that line. I mean, it'll count for other lines, but I guess I didn't already win it. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, already went. And you won that top left one.
Yeah. I know you already won it. I just wanted that there for specific reason.
Just let, yeah. All right, I won. Where else should I go? Snap.
Thank you. $10.
Alright. Yeah. We'll probably play this again in the future. But, yeah. Easy to explain, fun to play game. And I think there's different sizes we can do, too. So that was 5. I think you could do 7. Maybe 9? I don't know. Other numbers.